drive to Spaidla, the archaeological site, one of the best.